Oh boy.
Not good. All out of webs.
You must be the humans that Gilgamesh summoned. Omega.
Parker, look!
It's nice to see the two of you working together for a change, instead of trying to rip each other apart. What could have possibly inspired your collaboration?
Turns out this bucket of bolts actually got something right for once.
Hey, I get a lot of things right. Eventually. But when it comes to protecting this planet, my instincts have always been spot on.
What are those instincts telling you now, Tony?
That the Convergence has brought together a lot of different worlds. And there will come a day when the heroes of another Earth decide that they'd rather be the ones running the show. We need to be prepared when they come knocking.
And thanks to my genius and his help, now we've got that covered. This program lets our agents practice kicking the sorry tails of their counterparts from other dimensions.
It's a non-lethal battle simulator where we can stage our own little Omega War. Our recruits can use it to test their skills, level up, and maybe work out some personal issues, while we gather all sorts of valuable combat data.
What's not to love? Now enough chatting. Let's get this war started.
Bye for now.
Yeah, I could patch up your fancy weapon, but it ain't gonna do us any good. Here, let me show you. Every Earth from every dimension has a different frequency, see? But when those worlds converged, the frequencies got all mixed up together. And with Vision's help, those frequencies were all harmonized. The planets got stabilized, which lets them exist in the same physical space without shattering, which is great. But if my theory is right, it had another not-so-great effect on the people living on those planets. It weakened us without us even realizing it. It differs from person to person, sure, but the data don't lie. The longer we're on the primary Earth, the more our energy signatures get sapped away. So, this is the part where you leave.
No more time for chatter.
Swing into action. Ooh, that tingles.
Goodbye.
Anything else is classified.
Guess we're doing this! Ow! You asked for it! Spectacular! Spectacular!
sensational!
I guess we're doing this! You asked for it! Spectacular! I guess we're doing this! You asked for it! Coming through! Spectacular! Coming through! Coming through! You asked for it! Coming through! Sensational! Spectacular! Killer. Gotta try something different. The stuff.
Take care, kid.